Well, a very good evening to you wherever you are. I do hope that you can join me in appreciating this truly beautiful evening, a night that is absolutely ideal for a game of football. The scenes here really are something, a beautiful picture under the floodlights. Traffic and transport round here, not the kindest, but regardless of that, the fans have found a way of getting here. There is a sense of theatre and the decibel levels are rising. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. This is the lineup we've been given. How do you read it, Jim?
Reminders of a golden era in English football, I should add. And it continues to hold its place in the modern game. Playing a second striker runs the risk of being outnumbered in midfield, of course. So with the wider pairing and fullbacks, plenty of running has to be part of their play. And of course, the right service into the box.
Now it's Rodrigo.
Hossolu.
Cleared without complication. Traoré. Better options before the ball was lost. Easy to say from up here, I know. I think that's offside. Yes, it is. Vinicius Junior. He is through here. Rodrigo, Toni Kroos, he's going for goal! Oh my word, that is quite something! Oh, it really is a finish of the highest order!
Well, there's always a chance of being caught like that when you surrender the football.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Good question, that's a foul. Out towards the flank. And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. And that's going to be a booking. Rodrigo. And the two sides separated by the game's only breakthrough moment to this point.
And he's had a hit! That's a fine save!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Tuani
is the guilty party there.
By the goalkeeper. Now it's Rodrigo.
And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Here's the whistle for half-time.
Here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. But there has only been that one goal. It is leading 1-0 at the break. That gets things going for the second half.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference. Vinicius Junior. Oh, great ball! Rodrigo.
Vinicius Junior! Oh, that is beyond special! A worldie and a half! About as smooth as it gets! Two up now, and they are cruising!
That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash. So that's two now without reply. Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
And the ball's a good one here.
Stuani. Hasselu. Vinicius Junior. In the end, they found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. Rodrigo, and here's the chance to counter.
Eric Garcia cuts out the pass.
Belly.
Tchouaméni.
Crunching tackle.
Strong challenge, but well within the laws.
Alaba gets across to intercept that. Little doubt, that is a foul. And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
That's tough defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Spread out to the left. Mariano. Now it's Bellingham. Carvajal. Reynier.
Could move up a gear here.
Alaba, keep the ball and you win the game. It really is that simple.
And that is it. The referee has seen enough.